Okay, so this book is called Big Owl, okay, and it's about a fish.
Celebrate Literacy Week is one of our favorite times of year. During this week, we really put a spotlight on literacy in the early learning environment and at home. We know that children who are read to regularly are better prepared for kindergarten and more successful in school. My name is Lindsay Carson. I'm the CEO here at the Early Learning Coalition of Pinellas County. The Early Learning Coalition is a private nonprofit that serves children here in Pinellas, specifically to help them get ready for kindergarten. We want them to enter school with the necessary skills for success, and that begins well before they enter the public school system. During the early years, we know that children who have a lot of literacy experiences, particularly those who are read to each day, are more successful in kindergarten and in school. During Literacy Week, the Early Learning Coalition provides two books, one for preschoolers and one for infants and toddlers, to all of our early learning centers that we work with. Since we've been participating in Celebrate Literacy Week, it has grown each year. We started the first year with about 30 guest readers, and we are now at about 125, thanks to partnerships like the Sheriff's Office. Officer Friendly's Book Club started here in Pinellas County and has actually spread throughout the state. What we have done is partnered with different law enforcement agencies and our local preschools that are serving our children, and connected an officer so each month that officer goes out and reads to the children at the school. Not only does this put a spotlight on the importance of reading and gets children excited about books, the books selected for the Officer Friendly Program are picked specifically to address issues around public safety, character building, sportsmanship, so that we're teaching a lesson along the way. In addition, it allows those young children to develop a positive relationship with members of law enforcement. The best thing that people can do is read to kids. What we want to do is really inspire children to develop a love of reading and a love of books. That doesn't mean that those young children need to be reading just yet, but rather that they enjoy the experience of sitting on someone's lap and reading a story.